I received some criticism for not revealing the contents of the time capsule earlier. Upon further investigation, I discovered that there were 41 items inside the time capsule, including old books, unopened CDs, quite amusing, various articles, a postcard from President Clinton, a fridge magnet, a library card, a map, and more. This must be one of the weirdest time capsules. It was rather boring,